tool. Spot all the way over there. Little blue top. Let's go down there, you say. Oh, it might be a little bit difficult on that side. But on this side, I think I might be able to deliver on that one. Alrighty. Be patient, folks. Well, I attempt to do this single-handed. Thank you. came from. Through. Duck your head, folks. To this one. Is bricked off from a former date, but I believe that is where we started from, on the other side of that wall. Head down here and see what we find. Okay. We're not going to stop for lunch directly under there, folks. Make out, looks like an old staircase that they've filled in. I'm sure you spotted it to the right though, just as I did. Thank you. started from. So this doesn't lead anywhere or hiding anything additional. Okay. Gotta remember that roof there. So once we get near it, just basically make a beeline straight for this door. Okay. Let's have a look at this door. Original door. Rusty white helmet we saw. Oh, it's not a helmet, it's a gas bottle. Okay. Oh, there it is there. So that means we'll turn around and there's the hole there that we were looking through. Okay, so that deciphers that. Now, I'll end the video here because it's quite a tricky climb back up, but well, I say thank you for joining us today. It's very unique and interesting to explore this one. Obviously, I'm not going to divulge where this place is. However, I will say we're enjoying a lovely day out in Sydney today. All right, everyone. Take care and bye-bye.